We're here to talk about Hereditary. We have a very special guest here with us today. We'll be asking her some questions.
Come on up here, Katie.
Hi, I'm Katie Rankin.
So, Katie, what are some things you know about dominant recessive traits?
Well, a dominant trait overlaps the recessive traits, or masks the recessive, whatever you want to call it.
Yes, an instinct is something that you already know how to do. Like, for example, you already know how to breathe.
Do you know what a gene contains?
Well, a gene contains chemical instructions for inherited traits.
What's heredity?
Heredity is the passing down of traits to offspring.
What is a pedigree?
A pedigree is a chart used to trace history traits in a family.
Next time, on